Good morning everyone. Today I am going to start your biology class of for 10thers, and selected chapter is life processes, means which type of processes essential for better survive, for best survive on this planet. So let's start your first chapter named life processes means a group of various processes which are essential for sustaining life. It means there are some special phenomena that happen inside our body which are essential for sustaining life. Some of important processes are nutrition, transportation, respiration and excretion. These are much essential for survival. First is nutrition. What is nutrition? Nutrition means a process by which organism manufacture their own food or procure and utilize food. Simply we can say utilization of food is called nutrition. That is much essential for each and every person, for each and every organisms. Another is respiration. It means intake oxygen, release carbon dioxide and breakdown of simple food to release energy inside the cell. That is called respiration. It means respiration provides us energy. Another is transportation. Transportation means distribution of substances to whole part. After digestion, some important molecules carried out through some special organs or some special parts of our body that distribute effect to each and every part of our body. So this is also essential. Another is excretion, removal of metabolic wastes from our body is called excretion. It is also essential because only this process helps us to remove, to excrete the poisonous or useless substances from our body. So all these processes together form this maintenance job and are essential for survival. This is your end of class. So have a nice day. Thank you very much.